Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Xalyth and today is a special day for us since we are featuring our first ever gameplay on the PlayStation 5, which is Spider-Man Miles Morales. I actually have pretty much all the game there is on the PS5, so I'm gonna feature them all in future videos. I've got the console 2 days ago, but I refuse to record anything less than 4K. And it's been 48 hours since I'm trying to figure out how to activate the HDR mode with the Elgato and the PS5. So every new console will face their problems with the material we have, the hardware we have. So we have to give them some time to solve all these small issues which they cannot possibly guess what they are before without feedbacks of the players. So we gotta give them some time. So I found some few workarounds in order to activate the HDR and actually record in 4K. I won't bore you with the details. So without further ado, guys, are you excited to start this journey with me with this new console, this incredible console, the PS5? Yes, let's do this. Okay, so would you like to watch a recap of the events leading up to this moment? This is where the spoilers would start, guys. So if you haven't played the previous release or watched it at least, don't continue this clip. This will show you all that happens in the previous release, okay? Consider yourself warned. 3, 2, 1, go. Enable
plans. About a year ago, my life was pretty normal. Mm-hmm. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros.
Spider Bros.
He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back.
Wow, the graphics,
guys. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
I can't wait to see what the future holds for us, guys. So all of this was the intro, which is pretty awesome. And new game. Friendly neighborhood, friendly, amazing, spectacular, let's be amazing. The HDR, this is what I've been stuck at for the last 48 hours. I couldn't activate this, and also the sound, as you can see from the intro, it's different than the one I'm using right now. So I had to find a big turnaround, workaround actually, to get the audio right. If you're interested to know what I did, just let me know in the comments down below. I'll happily reply. Supplies. Supplies? Subtitles? Man, I lost my English today. What's happening? Subtitles. Okay, let's start. Oh, wow. Man, this is... The feel on the vibrating, the haptic technology is just awesome. It's really like you're getting a message for out of this. Like I've never seen before or felt before, actually. I'm stuck at campaign HQ. Wow, look at the graphics, guys. This is beautiful. Beautiful, gorgeous, like we'd never seen before. Hop. You know what is missing now in our world? It's like the anime hack sign. You just sleep and get yourself into the game, like the Matrix, you know? That will be cool for the PlayStation 7 or 6. Who knows? Wow. Now that's what I call a great graffiti.
Hey, thanks. No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
Ha!
The kid?
You wish.
Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know? Yeah, I know.
So how do they tell them apart? The original from the
Yeah,
right kid.
Little sign down the block. Can't
like
miss.
He's like younger, but the thanks. Mask is the same, right?
Beautiful work, by the way.
Shorter?
Maybe leave a little room for the new guy.
Not sure though. Miles Morales is like Mexican, right?
The convoy.
I don't remember. Convoy's leaving early. Ha! Huh. That's a mission for Spider-Man, maybe? So, no groceries? Okay. What's with the outfit? We didn't get the whole suit? Oh my god. The feeling on this controller. The haptic, guys. I cannot even describe what I'm playing here. Okay, R2, I think. Yeah! Ooh, wow. Man, we are living the game. Seriously. I'm even feeling the web, you know? It's giving me resistance on R2. I'm trying to describe this as well as I could, guys. It's like you're feeling actually the swing and everything on the controller, which is incredible. This is something we miss on the Xbox. The fact that they kept the old controller, don't get me wrong, the grip and the feel on the Xbox is much better. But the experience you get from the new controller on the PS5 is just incredible. This is what might give the edge to PS5, actually. Not to mention the design, but anyway, I cannot be objective about it. That said, I've had way less problems with the Xbox while recording compared to the PlayStation 5. Whoa, come on, not here. Wow, look at the buildings, guys. Also, this game is an exclusive, so no Xbox here allowed. Well, at least for now. Colexco.
Okay, oh. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy.
Okay, run.
You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out.
Man.
Be cool.
How can we run like this? We're done.
Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Huh? A kiss? Oh god, he's...
How are you?
Is he drinking hot coffee?
Drinking.
How can
very,
he... Yeah, how can he
carefully.
Drink some? Imagine if he would spill some in his nose or something. Okay.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Guest of honor? Who would that be?
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could
Doc
be Vulture,
Ock.
Could be Scorpion.
Could be
someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
Could it be
hold back, Miles. Let me take
someone bigger?
Don't worry.
Oh, no.
If I have to guess, it'd be the big guy, the rhino guy. Whoa, man, he made things worse. He literally destroyed the helicopter. Oh, what the heck did you just do, man? He created a problem out of nowhere, and now we have to fix it.
No casualties. Payload compromised. compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Peter, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
The big guy's coming out. Boom.
Before that happens.
Hello, Tiny Spider.
Oh my god, I'm feeling his steps. It was Rhino. Oh my god. This will be a heck of a fight. Woo! Move? Okay. Now what? Are we playing or what? Oh my god, all the prisoners
Miles,
got freed.
But you have to contain the escapees. Right.
Okay, that's my job, right? Yeah. Okay, let's go.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Yeah, you got Rab right.
Real heroic stuff.
Hey guys, how about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No? Alright then.
Dead man.
I don't know how I'm gonna do this. The policemen are here. Ooh, the rhino's here. Man, is he really that big? Or the suit made him big?
Nearly. Almost contained.
To the side. And L1, right?
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Okay.
Christmas in New York. Love this town. Never seen the big guy up close like this.
The big guy up close, huh? Okay. He's shooting. Okay, we got you. What am I doing? Okay, we're done.
I got the keys. Let's move.
Oh, they're escaping.
Gotta get out of here.
Am I following?
Miles, I don't need a hand up here. You're free.
Not really, but
your holy spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
He's okay, good. Wow, that strength though. I wonder how Hercules would fare against this guy.
Coming.
Not Hercules, oh my god. Hulk.
Holy crap!
That's not good.
Not sure why I had Hercules in mind. L2 and R2 and point to launch. Okay. What's wrong? Not sure what happened here. The game just crashed.
Scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
But good thing the save game was just around the corner.
Worst thing out of this is a bad
wow.
Man. I'm lucky.
Oh my god. I'm sorry about that. And the crash of the PS5 just threw me off. But anyway. When I tell you, Xbox had less problems than this.
We're going to stop him as long as we work together.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm trying, man.
Yeah.
He's too fast. Woo!
Okay, Pete.
Okay,
yeah.
We're done.
I got this.
Take it away, careful.
Now what?
Whoa, wait.
Wow, we're literally I'm actually controlling the rhino. Oh my god. Wow.
And you're safe. You too.
Why don't I have a horse like that in Ghost of Tsushima?
Fly fishing!
That sounds nice.
The power over life and death. Excites me.
Okay, baby on the way. Woo!
Thank you!
You're welcome!
And get back. Ouch.
Don't dare babies!
Nice. Hello, my friend. Let's go. How am I steering him?
Right.
Man, I love the accent.
He's a menace.
Too soft.
He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded.
And?
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace.
Hey, Mom.
Yeah, so he is Mexican, I think.
Been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Come on.
Yo también te quiero.
Uh-oh.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
Man, he can run endlessly or what?
We gotta bring him
down. Okay, now what?
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh my god. He's gonna barge in it? Dude, man, this guy is crazy. How didn't he get burned with that?
Are you okay?
Woo! Wow.
No! I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Huh?
Okay.
Where is he?
Might, need a minute.
Bazooka guy. Dutch. And go for it.
Forward, tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
Got Alexi. Okay, that was pretty good.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
How do we get up there? I'm not sure. I'm gonna go the old-fashioned way. What is that? Okay. Wow. Me likey. Yeah, and we go in. We go out.
Out.
Oh.
He's counting on me. He's gotta stop these guys.
And finish a move. Bam.
They're all over that bridge.
Keep moving fast. Hold up.
Finish already. What the heck? Okay, now what? Where is he?
Spider-Man, you good?
Oh. Wow. What?
Pete.
He lost to Rhino.
Pete.
Seriously, he seriously lost.
Pete. Wake up.
Oh, are we going to face this guy alone?
Wake up, man.
Man, do wake up, please.
Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Yeah?
This one will do.
Now what?
Get out of here. Go. Jack? The hell?
Wow, what is this power? Oh my god. Electricity or something? It looked like the Flash.
What was that?
Damn. Venom punch. Okay. Damn. Awesome, man.
Electrocyte? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
You're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Need a finisher. Oh, God.
Gotta protect Pete. You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexi.
Okay, we're getting somewhere. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. How are we still alive, man? Ready?
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care? Hey, in the future, just do the time, man. No more
okay.
Workouts, please.
We did a finisher, right?
It's too much for you, Spider. You disappoint.
You hurt a lot of people today, Alexi.
Oh God. Okay, we're done. Please say we're done. Oh. How else could we have beaten him? Seriously.
You alive? Kinda.
We're done, right? What's with the RoboCops?
Guys?
Hello?
Wow, just... wow! Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too.
Why do I have a feeling there will be one of the villains in this game?
Ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both.
Sure.
Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Future's looking bright.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow.
Bioelectricity.
To be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
We're gonna be the only Spider-Man in the town.
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Okay.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times.
Let me know.
That is how you learn.
What's that?
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
He made it up, right?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
Very nice.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Way to put a pressure.
Only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up. The city late
at night hit a pebble. Shining beautiful, man. We're done, I think. Level up. Okay. Okay, the skill points. Yeah, that was right. Perfect. This is where we end the gameplay, guys. And that will be all, guys, for today. Thank you so much for watching. If you like what you saw, oh man, did I love what I saw. If it is the same for you guys, please share the video with your friends. Comment, like, subscribe. This helps me a lot. More than you can possibly know. So please give it some time. Help me out. What do you think of the PS5, guys? What do you think of the Spider-Man? This is way intense. This is really a beautiful game. It's a beautiful game and the perfect choice to start our journey with this amazing console. If the PS5 will get an edge on the Xbox, it's due to the controller. This is revolutionary in ways you cannot imagine. Too bad Xbox kept the old model, if you want my personal opinion, even though the control of the Xbox is much more comfortable as a grip, you know, and to move around and everything. But anyway, the technology on the new controller for the PS5 is just insane. You have to test it. One of these days, you will. It gives you a whole new experience for the play. What else, guys, to tell you? I've bought all the games to the PS5 till now that came out. Actually, I think I'm going to continue Assassin's Creed Valhalla on the PlayStation. I bought it on PlayStation as well. So I want to see the difference with the new controller. To see, and besides, I'm used to play it on the PlayStation. I was way lost with the Xbox last time. So there's Demon's Souls. There's actually quite a few games I bought. Just stay tuned, guys. And no, I won't stop the old games. I'm gonna keep recording them for the PS4 till I finish them. Especially Horizon Zero Dawn, because I want to finish this before the new release is done, and I haven't played the whole game, and I don't think I'm going to start the new one till I finish the first one. Anyway, guys, take care of yourselves and each other. Please stay safe, and see you guys next time. Bye.